What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a DIY. I remade this hoodie that I bought from the thrift store into a cropped hoodie. If you saw my last video, you saw exactly how this looked. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out. I was gonna put a zipper in it, but I just feel like it's so much extra to do, so I just left it as it is. It is kind of hard to put over my head sometimes, so I might end up putting a zipper in it later on down the line when I don't have so much to do. But for right now, I'm just gonna leave it like this. If you would like to see how I did this, just keep on watching. Let's just get right into the video. So the first thing that I did is I put the hoodie on and decided where I would like it to be cut. I used my silver pencil and I made a mark. I don't know if you guys can really see it, but I did make the mark, and then I laid it out on my table and made the line longer and a little bit darker so it was easy to see it. Next, I'm gonna fold it in half and I'm gonna cut it that way so it's a little bit better when it comes to cutting it. The line will be even on all sides of the hoodie. This is how it should look now that you have cut the bottom portion off. So next, I'm gonna take the bottom half that I just cut off of the hoodie and I'm gonna use that. So I'm going to cut it off. You can either use a seam ripper or you can just cut it like I did. I felt like it will be a little bit easier and quicker to cut it off with my fabric shears rather than do a seam ripper, just because I would be I'm not really losing any fabric, any of the piece that I'm cutting off, really. So that's why I just decided to cut it. This is all that should be left at this point. So I'm gonna take that piece and I am going to make my own. It didn't have any side seams, so I made my own to make it easier for me while I'm putting it on, so it will be even on every side of this hoodie. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm taking the side seams of the sweatshirt and the side seam that I made on the bottom portion of this fabric, and I am lining it up. So now I'm gonna take some pins and I'm gonna pin it together. And as you can see, I'm kind of stretching it a little bit so it will kind of give it that bunched gathered look at the end. So now this is how it should look, and now I'm gonna take it to my sewing machine and I'm gonna sew it up. So one thing that I did off camera was I actually went to my serger and I serged the ends of it just so it could look a little bit more neat at the ends. So I will actually show you how it looks after I did that. So this is how it looks after I sewed it and serged it, and this is the finished product. I got so many compliments on this hoodie when I wore it to school, and I hope you guys like it. I really love this hoodie. I think it looks really unique. Nobody on campus has it, so I really like it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did like it, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Also, don't forget to hit the bell so you do get notified when I do upload another video. Again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will see you in my next one. Bye.